a man comes along and claims a godly need, he'll clean you out right through your tweed.
That's right, you asked for it. Remember, there's a big difference between kneeling down and bending over.
He's got $20 million in his heavenly bank account. All from those chumps who was born again. Limousines and a private plane, all for the use of his special friends. Oh yeah, oh yeah. He's got $1,000 suits and a wimpy tie. You're in showbiz,
and you are, and the two, and
they won't get him, they will never get him for the naughty stuff that he did. It is best in cases like this to pretend that you are stupid. He's got residential help all along the way. He says the grace while the lawyers chew.
Say that you ain't got nothing and he's got it all.